really old and they don't show the correct way to show the cumulative table from Excel. So the correct way is you need to right click on any of the values and you come to value field settings. Instead of sum you should use count, but the trick is you use count, you have to come here and show data as. By default it was this number, you know, so you have to come here and select count, but here in show data as you select running total in and make sure you don't select the wrong one, you select this one.